to mark this. All right, cool. I think we're ready to go. All right. So if I remember correctly, was coming over here. I grab this dude. He needs to shoot at that. I need to lift that up. I need to jump on this. Like that. And can you jump over here? Want to see if there's anything over here worth getting. Ah, okay. This will make it so I can open the gate. I hope that makes it so I can open the gate. We'll see. Oh, this is a cute little tavern. Okay. Didn't even see it back there. Nope, okay. So I guess that's all we needed from here, right? I didn't know I could explode things. I am a benevolent god. No, I'm not. I'm the king of destruction. Okay. Very unpleasant surprise. Wow, they're everywhere now. The hail. Wonder if I can grab this one? Make him shoot this thing. No, I cannot. Okay. So, is there something back there? I don't think there is, but I'm gonna check one more time. Actually, hold up. Actually, no, we can do this. Back here. There's nothing back here. I don't think. No. Where are you? Oh, you're here. That's right. Okay. Okay, so that's one. Oops. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to just nothing. Just wanted to hit that box back there. That's all I wanted. Where is she? Okay, she's fine. She's healed. Okay, so there's this. There's a little altar up there. Little crab dude. Get rid of these just in case. Okay, what does this do? This makes it go up. That one goes down. Gotcha. Alright. Well, there's nothing over here. I know we're supposed to go over there. What the hell? Can't even see those. Yeah, let's go over here. Grab him. There we go. See it? Okay. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I know what to do. Okay. Nice. You can do this. Grab you. Put you on this pedestal. Cool. Gotcha. Cool. Let's go. what that does. Cool, the laser's gone.
You're all clear, kid.
A Durin affirmed.
It should be a straight shot to the castle now. Come on. Can you open these doors too? Oh no, these are powerful arcane hexes. I can try.
Nope. Dang, sorry. Bad aim. How's that coming back up? Oh, come on. Thank you. Okay, so A kind of works like a feint, and I didn't realize it does that.
Hey, the cat, kid! Shouted to Durin. We have to get out of here!
Aw, man.
Made a terrible mistake. What is this place? What's that smell?
Wait, hold on. I do a quick exploration looking for a map.
I'm so sorry, Quill. I really am.
All remains still, save for a blazing shadow poised to strike. Quill's insights felt like quicksand sinking in terror at the sight.
The shape lunged. Metal crashed,
and Adirin's light went out.
Quill's beating heart drew Sarfog's attention. It was a monster of such harrowing enormity that survival seemed impossible. But then, the reader illuminated a break in the stone. Quill dove, the opening just big enough, and narrowly escaped the snap of Sarfog's fiery jaw. Instinct fueled Quill's desperate flee. The littered limbs of those before her served as haunting reminders that this was where so many before her met their end.
Mm-hmm.
Her adrenaline waned, trembling. And anchored by a heavy heart, she slowed, stumbled, and crumpled to the cold ground.
Quill had never felt more small and helpless. It would take an army to defeat Sarfog. Then, she felt a gentle touch of warmth and mustered the strength to look up. The reader was still there, expressionless as always, but unwavering in their loyalty. Quill felt the depth of their connection, the strength that came with being twofold. They'd come so far together.
My friend, I need your help. If we don't face Sarfog now, my uncle will die. And that monster won't stop until you and I are torn apart. Will you stay with me and try?
Man. Artist jump puzzle. What? What's going on up there? There we go. Back there. Dude, like a fully fleshed out. I mean, I feel like this is pretty fully fleshed, but I feel like something like a Metroidvania in this light would just be incredible. Shit, she fell. Oh, I get it. Nope. That's the wrong button. So we're gonna have to do that probably several times, but in different kind of like patterns. I'm down for this. Not sure why you aimed at that, but that's fine. Is there any scrolls around me that I'm not seeing? Probably, but oh well. Try that again. Ooh. Hard to judge. How am I supposed to avoid these? Oh God. This area really sucks. Oh my God. This is so hard because it takes so long to climb. Oh, and that'll make me go off the level. That sucks. I can't move. So annoying. Why didn't she grab the wall? Oh my God. This is so hard. Yeah. Okay. That's fun. He did not do that. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh no. Right? Metal snakeskin? Those gotta go for something in Texas. Maybe like $5.
Will searched the silent halls. Uncle? Uncle! She called, but only her echoes responded.
I have to say, the art in this is pretty freaking amazing for the fact that we're just running through this little temple area. Or castle area. That is money. $5 is still $5. Oh no. Dude, my... Don't drop your sword. Put it on your back or something.
Quill, is that really you? You have to get out of here. If Sarfog finds you...
Uncle, Sarfog is dead. His voice trembled as he spoke.
The glass. The reader. You've bonded. I wanted to keep you safe from all this. It is not a burden you can bear alone.
I'm not alone.
TV crib.
My Quill, twofold and strong.
He resigned. We're safe now, she assured him. Let's go home.
No, Quill. You've never been in more danger.
His voice faltered.
The Arcane do not end with Sarfog. The King's glass, hidden here in the castle. You must reclaim it.
Where? We're ready.
I mean, are we?
promising beginning indeed. For so long, another has toiled to write an end for us all. But your bond with Quill grows strong. Your fates, yet still unwritten, are now entwined. And that gives us hope. Yes, your journey together is far from over. Rest now, dear reader. We'll begin again soon.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's apparently my character. HPS3. I think Uncle was stricken with cripple, so he's not gonna be able to fight. That's kind of cute. That was a pretty nice VR game. I think that's it. Yeah, I mean, nice little adventure. I kind of want to keep going, though. So yeah, that was Moss. VR. Dang. I had a little bit more than that left. But, alright. So I'm going to switch up games. I'm going to... first let's say this. Okay, so as far as VR experiences, that was by far one of the most unique that I've had, right? So usually they're first person shooter type games or like puzzle boxes. There was one, and I can't remember what it's called, but like you're doing puzzles and they give you like a box here to do the puzzles in. I know it's a mobile game now, but it's okay. I kind of got bored with doing it. That was a little bit unique, but like this was an actual platforming adventure game that had puzzles in it, which I think is really, really cool, really unique, and something I haven't done yet. Problem is, to me, it's a little short. Really wish it went on for longer, but yeah, I'm gonna have to. I don't know if part two is out yet. I'm gonna have to look into that. I looked for what else the studio has made, and I think they've only really made Moss so far. So, I don't know if they're coming out with a new one soon, or they're doing more games, or the studio folded. I don't know. But, yeah. Definitely, if there's ever Moss 2, it's going to be a must-buy, must-play for me. I've missed some puzzles, so I could always go back and get those. But, yeah, that was a lot of fun.